So.
I love it.
Made it a long way.
I think it looks really good. It looks clean.
It does look
and
clean.
And taking off all those Hansel and Gretel details made it look a lot better.
Yep. Look at the new picture window in the front.
Way better. Way better.
Oh, look at, you can see the staging.
I don't want to see yet, honey.
Okay, don't look, don't look. Da, da, da. How's it going?
Hi, guys. Come
Hi.
On in.
How are you?
Good.
So cute.
Okay, what do you think?
I
first impression.
Love
it.
Hi.
Hey, Deanette, how's it
How
going?
Are you good.
So what do you think of the house?
I love it. This is a showstopper. As soon as you walk through the door, it's jaw-dropping.
My idea.
Oh, of course. Sorry, Tarek.
Hold on, what was your idea? This is my idea.
Sorry, Tarek.
I feel like this whole back wall should be an accent wall.
Oh, I love the accent wall idea. Thank you so much for doing this, Hal.
Of course. You want to take a look at the kitchen?
Wait till you take the corner right now.
Oh, it's so open. Wow.
How awesome does that look? Watch, look at the hood vent.
Oh my gosh. It's so much better than I even thought it was going to be.
I told you.
It's so much more opened up.
Hey, Dina, what do you think about the two-tone cabinets?
I love the two-tone. It's not too masculine, and you have the softness with the flooring, and it looks amazing.
Oh, well, honey, I'm
we
so
love
happy.
Staging it. So okay.
Thank you. Thanks so much.
Yeah, absolutely. The house looks great.
Oh, I love this.
All right, have a good drive safe with all that rain.
Thank you.
So good.
You see all like the tiny
so
little the marble backsplash?
I love it. It's subtle. It's so pretty. Everything's tied in so well. I love the two-tone, honey. I'm obsessed.
Gorgeous, right? And you see the size of these cabinets?
Look
how much storage.
Wow. Oh, it's so good.
You know what makes the kitchen? The appliances. We did spend more money.
Which was worth it.
We spent 3 to 4 times as much as we normally spend.
And I truly think it's going to bring higher value to this house.
What do you think about the dining area?
It's perfect.
Did you see the yard?
And the railing. I love it.
Wow, the yard looks so much better.
Oh, it's gorgeous.
Okay, I want to show you around. I'm so excited. Bugginator, what are you doing in there?
I want to go back to that room.
Why don't we do the same walk we did when we first bought the house?
Yeah, I want to see the kids' rooms, but I want to go look at the fireplace, okay. Too.
Let's do it.
Aww.
Oh, sharks.
Brayden's
this
room.
This is Brayden's room.
Yep, Brayden's
oh,
room.
Oh, this is cute.
What, did he love it?
Oh, my God. If I was a little boy and I came in here with a desk, a beach chair,
oh,
shark bed.
Oh, this is my room. I
I'd be excited.
Room. Oh, it's cute.
This is a pink room. Look at this.
Do you see the little theme? It was supposed to be pugs, but it's actually French bulldog.
Close enough.
Okay, bathroom. I'm excited about this. Remember that ugly tub? This was ugly colors, really closed off. All right. Oh, it's so cute.
You like that vanity?
Oh, I love it.
Okay, so look at the tile.
Oh, that's pretty.
These are angled and those are straight set.
I love this.
You know, I've been flipping houses a long time, but this is the stuff I never really used to do, like paying attention to the detailed vanities or paying attention to the custom mirrors.
Buyers walk in and they see that we added those elements. Instead of them having to do it, it's already done now. Very cute. Oh my gosh, it looks way better, babe.
What do you think?
I love it. Wow, different house.
What do you think about the black and gray?
I love it. When I came here last time, it was just wood, so they painted it since way better. It's gorgeous. I feel like it looks so clean and crisp.
I love this door, by the way.
I love this door.
All right, you want to see this thing?
I'm so excited.
Are you ready?
Yeah.
Boogie! First flip ever.
Ready.
1, 2. Da, da, da. Oh, look at the landing. It doesn't bother me.
What about the height of the ceiling? Doesn't bother.
Okay, I want to take all this in.
Oh, it's so pretty.
Oh, look at the wallpaper.
I love it.
It came out so great.
I'm so glad.
Oh, this is it right here.
Looks so good.
Oh my gosh.
I love that we did the wood
accent. This is my favorite. And look at this. Okay, standing right here in the kitchen. You remember this house?
Oh, I remember.
We had a wall this way, we had a wall that way. Like, we had nasty old sliders. Look at this.
Oh, I love it.
Everything's perfect.
We have the wood.
The details for the bar. We have the wallpaper, the fireplace, the floor plan's open. We have bifold doors.
And the staging, perfect.
Perfect.
Huh.
Did it come out better than you thought?
Oh, yeah.
Okay. The only thing that concerns me.
What?
It's not like a normal fireplace.
I think in the future, if we put other fireplaces in flips, we'd do the wall-mounted ones. But I think people are gonna love it regardless. The house looks incredible. I'm very happy with it.
Oh my God. Look at the view of downtown LA right now.
Oh, wow. So pretty.
All right, let's look at the outside.
Okay.
I love the flooring. Look at that.
It's so good.
It's very inviting out here.
I love it. Okay, so what do you think about this? We didn't end up redoing the whole thing. We ended up just adding this extension for the height, because remember, we needed to bring it up to code.
Yes.
And then this is all fresh, new glass.
Brilliant. We saved a lot of money.
So save money.
This is great. Favorite.
You want to go bedroom, see the bedroom?
Yeah, let's do it. Get down. Remember that funky bathroom? All right, let's see this thing. Love the flooring.
Pretty. That's the same flooring as outside.
Mm-hmm.
I love it.
Okay, so it's not the biggest bathroom, but it's cute and it works.
This is pretty. I love it.
Gorgeous, gorgeous, gorgeous. Oh, this room was real funky.
Let's see.
And it feels like a bedroom.
Oh, it's nice. Oh my gosh, way better.
So much better.
Oh, way better. Remember how ugly this closet was, honey?
Oh, yeah. Yeah.
Bugs.
Buggy, buggy. Hey.
What do you think?
I think it's great. Honestly, I love the size of the bedroom. You have direct access to the bathroom.
So cute. Wow. It's so nice. Yay. I see curtains. I see plants.
All right, I'm excited. Been waiting months to see this house. It smells so nice.
Wow.
Are those our candles?
That's our candles. I love it.
All right, take it all in. First impressions.
What a difference.
It's incredible.
It's amazing. Oh my gosh, we did everything.
Oh,
everything.
So cute.
Wow.
We added this peninsula. So this wasn't here before.
That's what I'm saying. Remember, there was no kitchen last time. I love the contrast in here, the wood, the black, the white.
I love it.
Okay, the most exciting thing we added is that fireplace.
I love the wallpaper.
I'm telling you, it sounds crazy, but this is what's gonna sell the house. Like, this is such a unique feature.
And then we added this wallpaper because it was just
That's
plain.
Wallpaper?
It's wallpaper.
Remember, this used to be an outdoor barbecue?
Yes, with a red, ugly brick.
Oh, the shelves look great, too.
So good. And there wasn't even a door here, babe. We added this.
Yeah.
Oh, my God. It scared me.
Yeah.
Hi.
Hey. What's going on?
Welcome.
How are you?
How's the baby? You remember this house?
Yeah. Looks a lot better. How are you? Good.
But look at this. You remember it was like all stinky and creepy blue walls?
Yeah, I remember. It looks beautiful.
Come on.
It's way better.
It's cottagey.
Definitely.
Wait, I don't see a problem.
Oh, this
it's beautiful.
Sharp.
Well, when we came, these weren't in the cabinet. That looks way better. Those were supposed to be white. So instead, they came in ivory. So I was just worried that it was too much patterns, like mixed.
Oh.
But we hadn't seen it with everything together.
Yeah.
I think it looks great. I love the vanity mirror. I love everything.
I love the sconces.
The paint color doesn't bother you,
no,
right?
No, it doesn't bother me now. It feels cozy, like sexy lighting.
Yeah.
So we saved a lot of money.
It is cute.
I like it. Looks good.
The space is good. We have four of us in this room right now. Okay, we have, what is this, a queen-size bed. We have two nightstands.
Originally, the closet was going to be a walk-in, but it was pushing out the room to make it smaller. So we had them push it back. It works. I think this works perfect.
Yeah.
It's cute. And then back here, we didn't have a slider. It was a single door falling apart, and then it had a window.
This looks so good. Plus, we have our bathroom.
Oh, man, I'm so scared to open that door.
So I'm going to go first.
Okay.
Woo. Oh, it looks great. Way better. Oh, yeah. Okay, it works. What do you guys think?
That's not really pink. It's
we're not looking
dusty
yet.
Dusty rose.
Pink. Yeah, it's
is it pink?
Dusty rose.
Pink.
It's dusty rose.
Ronnie said it's pink. So all right, let me see this
rose,
thing.
The dusty light. Rose, it's pink.
Ready? Come look. What do you think? Oh, no, his face.
No, I'm just kidding.
You like it?
It's so much better.
Oh, I like it. Oh, it's cute.
It's cute.
Oh, I love it.
Do you remember what was here before?
Close the
hooks.
The hooks.
A door.
Couch.
Cute.
It's so cute.
Yeah. It's perfect for kids.
Yeah.
I love it. I'm so happy with it.
Yeah, it's cute. The staging's super cute.